wake up, take my morning walk, and pass out on the porch again. Shatter under pressure, pilot corpses made of...
Let's talk about animation memes. Let me explain what these are if you don't know. You know, like these videos where it's a repeating animation with a snippet of a song? They usually aren't longer than a minute. This is what animation memes are. Or a better description is that it's a piece of media in a community that can be passed along to others where they can recreate the same thing. Thus, a lot of people can make the same style of an animation meme. It's like quick eye candy and they're just so oddly addicting. I subtly made fun of Roblox animation memes 2 years ago. Also 2 years ago, I made a video on animation meme compilations and how they were bad. Bear in mind, when I say compilations, I mean people putting 40 animation memes in one video, calling it a compilation and profiting off of it. But that aside, it's irrelevant now. So, animation memes. I really like animation memes, and it occurs to me that many YouTubers despise these. I think one of the biggest examples is PK Russell.
What is the meme? What's the meme about this? It's just an animation to music. That's all it is. An animation to music. I guess what the meme is they all use the same song.
Make fun of them for being stupid. I hate animation memes. Aren't they just the worst?
I've come across something that I can, without a shadow of a doubt, say is the worst thing I've ever come across on the internet. Animation memes.
Ciao. Anyways, animation memes can range from this to this, or maybe even this, and I fuck with it. I've been low-key watching animation memes for 4 years. I think the first one I stumbled upon was Scotch and his Gucci Gucci meme. No, I don't really want to talk about it. My favorites are the Gambino, Strawberry Sweater, and the Go Hard memes, except that Go Hard has a 4 instead of the A. Some of my favorite animation meme YouTubers are Jaeger, Kitty Dog, Sleepy Grim, Steel Maru, I'm probably not saying that right, and Scotch. But here's where the critics come in. Earlier on, I'd say 2017, the biggest critique and negative reaction regarding animation memes were 3 things. They're edgy, they're lazy, or a lot of them look the same. Or, as a 4th, they're unentertaining. Now, the unentertaining factor is what I want to hit. With animation memes, a lot of them are said that they do the same thing, which, that can be fair. In this territory of the complaint though, not every animation meme is just 2 frames, but that's obvious. That's known information, that's nothing new out the vault. Except nowadays, I like to think that a lot more animation memes have better stylistic choices, more effort put into them, and some are quite beautiful, as you've been seeing in the background. Not only that, but animation memes have very good replay value, and that's a sweet factor for the creators. That's a big variable with animation memes. Replay value. From the point of view of art critique, criticizing a meme for having the same couple frames repeated is gee, that's cool, that's understandable. That's a standpoint you're taking as a critic. So, yeah, that can't be considered lazy, that's completely fair. I've heard word that a lot of people don't like titling it as animation as well, for a big reason saying that tweening doesn't count as animation. Well, I think tweening counts as animation. It still requires effort, and in the end, it still looks exactly the same. I don't know that much about animation, but like taking someone using tweening and just counting it out, I think that's unfair. With the comments of memes being too edgy,
showcase, we're going to be looking at a couple of edgy memes. Edgy memes are very easy to find in the animation meme community.
The term edgy is something I used a lot when I was younger, and then just kind of stopped because I really don't believe in it. Except, I see, or at least I saw, a lot of people just calling animation memes edgy. The term edgy is most frequently used when it comes to content that has dark expression, supernatural undertones, or it's just seen as depressing. Like you'll look at X's music and you'll go like, oh, that's edgy. You're a freshman in high school and you're wearing all black. Oh, that's edgy. Anyone that could come off as emo or just cliche with the skull and flowers background is just turned off as edgy. I really don't like the term. I don't see how it really toned up. Even on Urban Dictionary, this description is probably the most stuck up thing I've read all day. Even looking at animation memes that are seen as quote unquote edgy, I don't know, I just don't see it. Maybe I'm just tone deaf to that perspective or something. The animation meme just seems expressive in a negative light, or it could just be a vent. I don't really see the quote-unquote edgy that you're speaking about. Although, I grew up with horror movies and a creepypasta obsession, so maybe I'm just used to darker expression and animation and content in general. But just turning memes off and titling them as quote-unquote edgy doesn't have a standalone point to me, dude, so I guess touche Digby, you see something that I can't. But the final point of them being unentertaining, just pretend there's like gigantic quotes around that word. No, obviously, entertainment and what content is consumed as is subjective to every human being on the planet. Everyone knows that. I don't gotta preach about that. Not everyone's gonna fuck with 100 Gex, or not everyone's gonna fuck with Mr. Beast. Hell, not everyone's gonna fuck with me, and that's completely okay. But in this case, not everyone's gonna like animation memes, and that is a beauty of our own viewpoint. Why do you think ASMR and mukbangs strive? Why do people watch 40-minute Let's Play videos with next to no extra value added to it? Why do you think people will watch a live stream just to listen to someone talk or animate? Because you can find entertainment in anything. That's why the market for such is so large and varied. Hell, you can even find entertainment in this. I find animation memes to be very nice to look at, replay, and be distracted with while procrastinating on something else. Your entertainment value in this video could have been quite high, or maybe you absolutely despise me and didn't find any entertainment in this at all. But in my case, my entertainment value in animation memes is very high, and will continue to be so. I've been wanting to make this video for a year, so most of this is probably really irrelevant now, but it's here. So, keep being you. I love you, and stay safe.
It's a comical yet devastating universe, but it's still the kind of universe that I deserve. The lipstick on my face has bled into my skin. It should show a grin.
From the sky.
My name is Solar Sands.